All right, Suda 51's Let It Die. Let's do it. Thanks for subscribing. Pinball City Crime Fighter. I don't know anything about this game. I read a little about it. There we go. Every bit about it. Apparently, according to Dominic White, who's in the chat, how are you, buddy? This is Suda 51, the most Suda 51 game since No More Heroes. That sounds good. Yikes. Only though that was too loud. It seemed a little loud to me, but... He's very hit or miss. Yeah, that's a bit loud. I thought so. Let's bring that down to a 17. Sorry about that. Let me know how it is after you I say sorry about that. Adjust till you barely can see the image. I never played Killer is Dead. I've only played Killer 7 in the No More Heroes games, and I like the first No More Heroes.
In the year 2026 AD, the Earth Rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting the Earth into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands. And mankind fell into disarray. A single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Oh, that's Mark Hamill? Nice. Huh. I hope Mark gets to talk in episode 8. I'm pretty sure he will. I mean, I hope. That would be kind of weird if... is in fact, yes, a Tengu Vespa.
Another new arrival. Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
I know her voice. Isn't she from Archer? Oh, well, I will love Suda 51 forever for doing Snatcher. Apparently, this game has a different intro song for each player. Whoa. Thanks for following Storm Shadow 9003. Creepy. We're all here to let it, Dad.
waiting for you. This is your first time riding line 15, huh? I know. It's not a very well-known line, I admit. Anyway, this is the last stop.
Left trigger and right trigger do what you think they'll do. Square jumps. Oh, Penelope, I wanted to name her. Circle blocks. Alright, L2.
Super important. I forgot to mention my name. Yes, Uncle Dan. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
I like you, Uncle Dan. Saw you in the trailers, but come to think of it, maybe I should play some more of Suda's games. Like, didn't he do Shadow of the Damned? Or
no.
These are some low riding pants I got. Roll the circle is what the oh I see, is this like a thing that keeps me from like rolling too much? Lollipop Chainsaw, yeah, I forget about it. I forgot there's quite a few games. Controller. I hope you heard that okay. I wasn't expecting that. I don't know if there's like an option. Well, here, let's see. Got it. It's not what I want to do. Here. There we go. Just so you can hear this stuff better. Well. You tell me if you want it on or off the speaker. Oh god. Left hand attack, aim with the gun. Right hand attack. Jump, guard or dodge, interact. Dash, press while moving, crouch, press while stealth. Got it. Oh, and the death drive, 128. Oh, so it's like a meta thing? So you do that.
Yeah! Let's go! Your first enemy is up ahead!
Ooh.
Go ahead, Senpai. There are 3 levels of punches. If you
your heart rate gets too high, you'll start to get exhausted. So take it easy, buddy.
Music's really good. Wow.
Not bad. That last hit was killer. Pick up any equipment dropped by your enemies. Equip dropped items to gain power. You know, the usual process.
Oh, I see. So right now, combat seems faster than it should be normal. Let's see here. Wait, crap. How do I read that? What the fuck? Okay. All right, so I got some stuff from the rewards box. Oh, those are the people over on the right. Captain Yotsuyama. Mushroom collection. Oh, is it really just the one page? Wait, so what was that about? Durability? Oh, scroll with the right trigger. Got it. Okay. Got it. Death bag. Left and right of three slots. Got it. Okay.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
Square is very weird as the jump button, but whatever. Every time you deal damage, your rage will build till it reaches maximum. Hold triangle as you attack. Okay. So there's no targeting, or?
Hey, up ahead, they look suspicious. Time for some killing. You can either block or evade enemy attack. Now's the time to let out all that pent-up rage you got inside.
Uh-oh. Did you reach down a gun? Okay. You do, but it doesn't hurt me. Oh, I see. Neat. All right. Cool. Dr. Dr. Jewelpants leg armor? Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, why not? Nice. It's pretty good. Apparently you can change names later. Eating mushrooms. Flick the mushroom you want to eat on the touchpad. Got it. Alright, got it.
Eat mushrooms! That's a given.
Yoga healing. Okay, I'm gonna put that in my death bag. I guess that's how I throw them, and if I want to eat them, that's how.
Feeling pretty pumped now, huh? Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
Save one of them. Should have, but oh well. Slashing blunt, pierce. Two types of weapons. Armor. Got it. Oh, I see. It's got different. Metal bat. Let's go. I figured for a sec the mushrooms might be like Binding of Isaac pills, where maybe they're different colors or something and they do different things each time?
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
Got it, okay. Okay. Is that Tara strong? I don't know. This is really stylistic. Continuous barrage attacks make them groggy. Whole triangle. Alright then.
Senpai! Can't wait to see your next battle! Where are you gonna get killed? Let's get crazy with it! Be courteous, but fuck it up!
Targeting? Oh, there kind of is. Oh, they can hit each other. I kind of get a feeling I'm like kind of supposed to lose this one, maybe.
Ah!
not.
Perform a healing blow when your opponent is knocked out. Nice one.
Apparently I can win.
Wanna try again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woohoo!
I love you, Uncle Death.
Let it die.
Pretty cool. I like death. I don't know. Thanks for following Fred and Failed. Make that a little larger.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet, the equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
If any of you are complaining about the bitrate, my apologies. Sometimes like wonky stuff like that happens, but it doesn't stream well.
Ah, finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass? It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah! The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. What the? Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you? Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you.
Are those skeleton gloves? I think they're skeleton
okay,
gloves.
Okay, all ready to go?
They are.
Let's get started. I'll start the game.
What the fuck? Take easy, Morrison. Thanks for coming in. Alright. What? Who's recording anything? I don't know what you're talking about. Date maintenance. Okay, got it. Alright, so...
Let it die.
This game is, by the way, on PlayStation 4. It is free. It's free to play, I should say. I know, I do. Its style is stylish as fuck. I'm kind of digging it. I want to see more combat and such, but... let's see here. Back to title from the options menu. If you quit the game outside the waiting room... Is this the waiting room? Oh. Nice. Mushroom Magistrates. Skill decals. Let's see here. What do you mean the letters are addressed to me? Oh, slowbeef. That's nice. Skill decals. Oh my god, that's so... That's dense. Maybe we'll look that up later or something. Cook mushrooms. I see.
You, fellow believer, in the power of mushrooms.
What the?
The secret of my success! The secret of my success! The secret of my success! The secret of your success.
I don't have any money or anything. See here, direct hell. Let's see here. Oh, I see. Express pass. Got it. Okay, so this is how you buy stuff. Limited decals, royal elevator, number of slots. Got it. Okay. Okay, so certain upgrades take, I guess, real time, it looks like. You can buy more inventory space. This is where all the free-to-play shit comes in, I guess, right? I see, so he's like the blacksmith. Yeah, blueprints, got it. Mm-hmm. apparently stash upgrades are the thing you should get. You'll have just enough to get them. Storage chest, got it. Did it say beasts? I can store beasts? Got it. I got four. Five. Microtransactions are called direct hell, apparently. Ooh. That's a lot of reading. Uncle Prime. Okay. So we open this up and it is Glinty Magnum. Nice. Cool. Let's see here. I'm assuming these are like elevators to the next level or whatever. Yeah, Ikegare. 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 I should talk to the blacksmith? I'll talk to him later. No, actually, wait, we should talk to him. It's a little late now, I guess. So now that we got the big, Batman movie Joker gun, maybe kill that sniper that killed us.
Look, there you are from before. Huh? The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
No, I don't get any of my stuff back. Heard too, when every time you die, your character actually gets like uploaded and you can face it, like face other people will face it. Haterification, that's right. Fighter dies before an enemy, they're haters. There's, if you let them be and defeat a player, rewards orange named enemies. Charlie. Could I have renamed my character downstairs? Shit. I really wanted to name her Slamis Aran. Whatever. Thank you. missing stuff. Huh? Let's just pretend she's named Slamis Aran for now. You can name her where you saw death put your old body. Oh, the fighting freezer, I guess is, they mean oof. Let's see, beasts. I thought that was doing something. Wait, let me just see how that worked again real quick. Sorry. Let's see. Eat. Sort in the death bag. Flick on the beast. Grilling beasts. Sprouting mushrooms. Huh. Okay. Got it. Restore HP. Let's put him in the bag. Heart shroom. Nice. A lot of tutorial in this. Sub moves, got it. MVP, got it. Okay. Oh, I mastered Magnum more so I can level it up. Nice. Oops. Sorry, Froggy. Thanks for following. Bat for all. Drill mask. I think I will. Down. Okay. Shit. Stamps. Got it. Sorry, I thought I heard my kid upstairs screaming. Let me just gotta make sure that's not happening. Hopefully I don't die. Alright, sorry about the delay. Got both kids. As much as I love this game, I'm getting a bad feeling that I'm not gonna be able to play a game that you can't pause. In the few minutes I've been gone, I kind of forgot where I was. I think I was headed this way. Thinking maybe I can save my bullets for enemies. Iron hand. I think I will.
Myself. I am in charge of insurance sales in the Tower of Barbs. My name is Kiwako Seto, and I work for Directel Insurance. Many people die in this tower in countless numbers of cruel and unusual ways. And we, at Directel Insurance, are here to support those on the brink of death. Now, allow me to explain our insurance plan for you.
Oh. Oh, that's a smart microtransaction thing, I will admit it.
But wait! Because this is your first time, there's more! We're offering you an amazing insurance package completely free! Now then, let's bring you back to life, shall we?
Alright. Trucker hat? So I think you level up back at the head, like the base or whatever it is, you know? I don't know what this game's equivalent, like the like bonfires are. But Everybody loves the clever stabbing. Cool, shooting through them. Where did my magnum go? What happened to my drill mask too? Oh, did I lose that? Quiet? Am I too quiet? There was melees in there, parries.
Come on!
Oh boy. Okay, how am I gonna get out of this one? Steam iron, apparently. What was that? Oh. You're coming with me. Daughter loves frogs, too. She might like this game. Anyway. Pants. I will take them. Trucker pants, sounds good. Okay. I'm digging this so far.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
Is the elevator the equivalent of...
Turn the power switch on to stop at that floor. Kill coins. I think I see. So this is like the bonfire-ish kind of thing. How you progress, maybe, or... Ooh, what? So far, what do I think of the game? I like it. I'm not at all used to combat. Definitely more fast-paced than Souls. I don't understand some of it. I heard there's parrying, but I don't know how. Thanks for following, L. Swinton. Fee for getting back to the hub. Oh, that's how they cover loading, I guess. So the craft elevator is a normal money today. What? Mingo head. Confusing to me. Let's see. Fighter training machine. Oh, I see. So that's how you level up. Alright. Got it. I think. Okay, I can open that in 20 minutes. Coins. Got it, okay. 20 hours. Oh, 20 hours for the next freebie, I see.
Oh, how I have been waiting for you. I don't believe in the power of my mushrooms. Come again.
God, I love mushrooms. I didn't mean to do that.
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything. However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it?
Keep the iron for now, maybe I haven't tried it out yet. No, how much? Oh, you can only hold a certain amount of money too. Oh, I see, 170, it's not really anything. Freezer. Eight fighter types. All-rounder, striker, attacker, shooter, collector. Got it. Okay. Finally, I get what I want. Damn it. Which one? Wait, what? I guess I ran for some reason. Maybe Samus, I don't know. That's so, this isn't that character, so. I lose all the item. That's frustrating.
No, ugh, this is frustrating. So what I have to do is I have to go in, change the character.
Committed to the joke, I'm sorry. Somebody said do it as one word, which kind of makes more sense then. Yeah. Okay. There, now we're done. Yeah, let it die as for PS4 now. Oh, there is death in the background. Spend your game. They owe me detox. EXP cost increases each stat as you raise, same as the Souls game. Okay, I think I understand. I just didn't see where the number, like, how much it was costing exactly. Wait, your character caps at 5 to each? That's interesting, there's like a blue route and a red route. I would have thought that they would have like... Huh? Oh, thanks Nab2150. I hope the shirt came okay. I've used Teespring before. Stamps. Second floor. Alright. Fallen magazine pages for the boss. Good for now. certainly be a better character gotcha as a Gung-Ho. Does everybody know Gung-Ho except me? So let's keep going. So this is a roguelike, because I recognize that room from before, so I guess it's just compositing everything. Read more mail here. Gas from those mushrooms evolved. Direct Hell Girl. Yep. Treasure boxes. Yep, got it. Okay. Thanks for following. Oh, thanks for subscribing, Counting Cotter 52 for 8 months in a row. Got it. Alright. Shit, wait, there is more, but whatever. I'll do it next time. Apparently fireworks launcher sucks. I was wondering why it didn't hit me that hard. I guess if I got bullets for it, am I? following movement. Yep, okay. That's enough about that. Falling grid off. There is fall damage in Purple Cat, I know, because one of the mushroom things, I think, like, took away fall damage. Pickaxe? Sure. Those other players. Nah, I think that was AI. I mean, I hope it was. They're pretty easy to explore. definitely am all out of food and mushrooms. Are there invasions like in Dark Souls? Good question. Orange names are haters, so I'm guessing they're just like dead people that have been uploaded. Yeah, the only Suda 51 games I played are Killer 7, which I liked but didn't finish, and read an LP of, and it was pretty dense. No More Heroes 1, which I liked a lot, and then No More Heroes 2, which I hated. I didn't hate it, but I didn't like it anywhere near as much. Quests. Quests. What you talking about, quests? My data. Mastery level. Oh, I see. It shows you. Alright, that's kind of neat. What do we got here? Mushroom mushroom collection. Alright, there's Buffalo Bank. Vanishing Point. What was the, whatever. Okay. Should get going relatively soon.
This floor feels really strange to me. You're not afraid, man? Whoa, you're really brave, man.
What? I feel like I'm out of frogs, which are games very weird to take on. A lot tougher than they were.
drop kick him is not a great idea. I'm just following Roaring Stud. To have the block and the roll button on, or roll in the same button, so I guess you get used to that.
Offer now. See you next time.
Thanks. Thanks for following Cosmo Sexy. Good name. Killed by a hater. Good stuff. Again, I'm not sure how much I can play because this was already very risky. I got very lucky. My son didn't wake up at all during this. And I normally play later, but I do have to get up early tomorrow. But, yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna see if there's any funny or ridiculous stuff that happens, ow. Thanks for subscribing for 6 months in a row, Bread Assassin. I lost Slamisoran? Oh shit, I did lose her. Or just pay 5,000, I don't know if I have the death. Okay. I'm in the waiting room, right? Alright, cool. Yep, alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Later.